It's a curse to be a pilot with a conscience.
Nonetheless, I feel so sorry for you, boss.
My principles are lofty, and if you have just a softie.
Oh, that isn't quite the way you call us.
What?
Nothing, nothing. It's a curse to be a pirate with charisma.
I'm a person who just goes against the norm. I know children always boo me.
No!
And yet if they really knew me, I am sure they'd find me sensitive and warm.
Oh, no question! It's a curse to be a pirate who is daring. Every nurse would do so well to learn from you.
Have you noticed my precision when I'm making an incision? I still hate the sight of blood.
I know you do. It's a curse to be a pirate with good breeding.
It's perverse to find these attributes combined. When I'm torturing some fellow, I may rant and rave and bellow, but I'd like to think my manners are a five. For instance, with these boss boys, as I send them off to die, you'll notice that I smile and take the time to say goodbye. The kind that compels me to make my dying speech. Lest when dying, there may not be time for it. Better perhaps for Hook to have had less ambition. Oh, fame, thou glittering bauble! Why, when I have thy comfort for my mantle, do I seem to suffer loneliness? The most.
It's a curse to be a pirate.
I immerse myself in what is right and wrong. The intelligentated, so often overrated.
But in your case, you deserve to win the gong. Win the gong. Win the gong. It's a curse to be a pirate of my standing. One that's worse than then, a deadly deeds must start.
Though you may think I would relish a finale that is hellish! You'd be all so wrong. 'Cause it's murder for a pirate with a heart. Yes, it's murder.